Yeah, so I got a video of me catching a couple of stripers at Del Val. In the summertime, I was probably going there a couple times a week, hiking the backside of the dam. I guess because the main lake wasn't open, so I had to go somewhere. So yeah, I was doing that hike a couple times a week, mainly just fishing for bass. But one time when I was there, the stripers were schooling. I got out there. I just threw out my favorite lure, dual reals. So I was fishing for bass, but I was able to hook into a couple of stripers, like about 21, 22 inch, and a 26, 26 inch striper, using Neil Pearl. It was pretty fun because I was actually using my bass rod, so I had 8 pound line on. So it was pretty fun catching those stripers off light line and using my bass rod. So it was pretty fun. So hopefully you enjoy my video. I will talk to you later. Bye. Oh, almost a keeper. Let's go, baby. Let's go, baby. It's so wrong. Nice one, dude. Oh, that was crazy. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. Now, look at this bad boy. Hello, Mama.